Hi everyone, Jordan from ENTTEC here. Today we're going to be unboxing one of our newest creations, the CVC4. Now, ENTTEC has tons of pixel lighting and control options, but we also have you covered if your application utilizes constant voltage LEDs. This could come in the form of CV tape, LED tiles, or anywhere where you need a PWM output that you can link back to your pixel or DMX control setup. We've designed the CVC4 specifically for this niche. So, let's open it up and show you some of its features. Wait, that's not a knife. This is a knife. Straight out of the box, you'll note that the CVC4 has a nice, low-profile form factor that will help you fit the device in confined spaces. You'll also notice that we have mounting wings similar to the P-Link injector and the CVC3. Now, if you're familiar with these units, you'll notice that the CVC4 has grown a little bit, but we've done this so that we can fit in all kinds of new goodies. The CVC4 has a 4-channel output letting you connect RGB or RGBW LEDs with nice heavy-duty connectors, giving you a current limit of 5 amps per channel with a total maximum throughput of 20 amps. You'll also notice that there's a fuse marking here. Underneath is a 20 amp serviceable blade fuse that will help protect your installation in the case of current surges. On the other side, we have a couple of dip switches. The first lets you change between RGB and RGBW modes, and the second lets you switch between 8-bit and 16-bit dimming. The CVC4 also has built-in over-temperature protection. If the unit gets too hot, it will automatically dim the brightness to 50%, and the status LED on the unit will blink red to signify this. Now for data inputs. We have a DMX input port here, which will allow you to integrate the CVC4 into already existing DMX installations. We also have a P-Link in and output here, which will allow you to utilize ENTTEC's P-Link protocol. Now, we've utilized this dual protocol system to implement a really neat little feature in the CVC4. You can actually send DMX data into the CVC4, then daisy chain to other CVC4s using the P-Link in and out ports. Inside, the data will be converted from DMX to P-Link automatically, and the CVC4s will address themselves according to your dip switch configuration. The CVC4 can also be addressed manually via RDM. Just connect a USB Pro to your CVC4 via the DMX port to do your addressing. The CVC4 is out now, so head over to ENTTEC.com or get in contact with your regular ENTTEC dealer. And stay tuned for more new products from ENTTEC.